Hi, I'm Clarence Thomas Jr., supervisor at Frank Johnson Recreation Center at High Falls State Park in Jackson, Georgia. And this is Outdoor Exploration. So just what do? When it's time to go outside and hike? Because hiking is one of those activities that is pretty simple and is extremely fun, but I would safeguard as it relates to getting out on the trail. It's one thing that I've been doing for quite a long time, and that leveled up when I became a parental volunteer assistant for my son's Boy Scout troop, and now it's something that I include in my life quite a bit. So, we got Great Brother to work with, and we're outside now, and it's time to get ready to go hiking. But one thing you do before you go hiking, even though hiking is pretty simple and a lot of fun, there should be preparations that we take, and we'll start with these right here. I normally recommend taking a backpack if you're going on an extensive hike.
Make sure you take nutritious items like these pictured here. You're talking nuts, fruit, and perhaps a power bar or a nut bar. And don't forget Old Reliable, H2O water. You gotta stay hydrated because you will be exerting some energy out on that trail. And in the lower left corner, one of my favorites, for support, a hiking stick of some kind.
All right, so now that we know what goes in our hiking bag, we wanna talk about the fact that we can't hit the trail cold, meaning that we do need to warm up our bodies just a little bit, as with any activity in which we're exerting ourselves. And so I recommend something very similar to what we did in the first segment, power walking, for hiking also.
Although hiking is a slow form of movement, we want to warm up before we hit the trail. The best way to do that would be some stretches. We'll start with the calves and the back thighs, and then we'll move over to the front thighs, grabbing our ankles and pulling back. And then, of course, next, we want to work on those inner thighs. And then we'll finish up with that, and then prepare to hit the trail. Hike-friendly attire is important as well. You want to make sure that you're comfortable, but also that what you're wearing is practical. Today I chose a long sleeve, long john, and topped it off with one of my favorite Parks and Recreation t-shirts. For good measure, I threw in my compass as well as a whistle. These are tools that are practical, especially on long hikes. Since a compass helps with orienteering, and a whistle could be handy if you get in trouble. Loose-fitting, comfortable pants are a must on the trail because you want to be able to move well. I also like cargo pants because they have side pockets that could be used for storage. And shoe choice is the utmost importance since it's how we're going to be getting around. A nice sneaker or a jogging shoe is okay, but nothing beats the hiking shoes, such as the one I'm wearing, since it's tailor-made to do what it does.
So we've done all of our preparations now, and it's time to get out and do our hike and be outside. And boy, did we have a great day for it. There are various types of hiking that you can do and various types of trails that you can hit. This one, of course, is comprised of a nature trail here and also a more extensive trail just to the left of this sign here at High Falls State Park. Remember, always respect and know your terrain. That's very, very important because there's safety involved and there's also your health and your well-being to take into account every time you get ready to go out and hike. So now that we're ready to go, let's do it.
We're really having a great time now out on the trail, aren't we? Yes, we are. But don't get too relaxed, because this is still nature and this is still the wild outside, especially if you're off trail. So enjoy, but stay alert.
So we've been outside for a minute, and on the trail hiking, we've gotten a heart rate up and we've got a good sweat working now. But that may not be you if you're a person that can't overextend themselves or who may be a little bit physically challenged. No worries. The state park has you covered. Check this out. This is a bench and it serves as a respite for rest, relaxation, and also catching the sounds of silence.
This time can also be used as a time to reflect and to also observe, such as what I'm doing here with my binoculars, and to catch scenery with the naked eye.
And that's hiking, folks. It's one of my favorite things, and I hope after this, it'll also be one of yours. For Outdoor Exploration, I'm Clarence Thomas Jr.